Hey, Julian Kraus here, and the thing that I hear quite often is that a Cloudlifter or FetHead can reduce the ambient noise in your recordings. But is that even true? Before we dive in, let me quickly distinguish between ambient and self-noise. Self-noise is the amount of noise that's inherent in your audio equipment. Microphone, preamps, and analog-to-digital converters all have some amount of self-noise. But this is not the noise we are talking about in this video. We are focusing on ambient noise, which is a kind of noise that's present in your recording environment and it is picked up by your microphone. And that's the type of noise some people claim can be lowered with an inline preamp like a FetHead or Cloudlifter. Now, I can certainly understand where this myth is coming from, and here's the reason why quite a few people try to battle ambient noise by buying a FetLifter. What a Cloudhead or any other inline preamp does is it uses phantom power to amplify the signal coming from your microphone before it goes into your audio recording device. Let's imagine you talk into a microphone and record your voice straight into an audio interface. If you listen to the recording, you will hear your voice and a certain amount of ambient noise. When you then connect an inline preamp into a signal chain, it amplifies the signal from the microphone, which makes your voice stronger, and this is where the confusion comes from. Because your voice got stronger, you might assume that the ambient noise got lower in comparison. Well, no, that's sadly not how it works. Ambient noise, as explained before, is the noise in your recording environment, which is picked up by your microphone. An inline preamp cannot distinguish between your voice and ambient noise. It simply amplifies all the audio coming from the microphone. So yes, when you use a Cloudfed lifter head, your voice gets amplified. But the ambient noise, which is captured by the microphone, is amplified by an equal amount, meaning that the signal-to-noise ratio does not change. Or in layman's terms, compared to your voice, the ambient noise is as loud as before. Let me demonstrate this with a FetHead, and this would be exactly the same with a Cloudlifter or any other inline preamp. Right now I'm speaking into a Shure SM7B, and right next to me I got some ambient noise going on. As you can hear, I'm simply playing some noise through my speakers, and this is how much you can hear the ambient noise. Now I added the FetHead between the SM7B and the interface, and the FetHead amplifies the signal coming from the microphone. So to get my voice to the same amplitude as before, I had to turn down the gain on the interface quite a bit. Here's how the ambient noise sounds like. Now let me toggle between before and after inserting the FetHead into the signal chain. As you could hear, the FetHead did not reduce the ambient noise at all. Now I want to point out that an inline preamp can reduce the preamp noise of your recording device, provided it has noisy preamps. I made a more detailed video on that topic if you want to check it out. There I explain in which situations it makes sense to use an inline preamp and under which circumstances it makes no difference. But to conclude, ambient noise is not affected by a Cloudlifter, FetHead or any other inline preamp. If you're buying such a device in the hopes of reducing ambient noise, you're going to have a bad time. So don't waste your money. By the way, the easiest way to reduce ambient noise is to get your microphone closer to your sound source, as your audio from your source will be stronger and thus the ambient noise lower in comparison. If you like this audio myth busting, consider supporting me on Patreon, give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this. I will see you all in the next one.